I want to answer any questions you've got this morning about anything. Now, different than other candidates' town hall meetings, from what I can tell, we only got one rule in our town hall meeting. Raise your hand, I call on you, and you get to ask a question. You don't have to write things down and let my staff review it beforehand, and then they give me the question, right? It would be wrong for me to say who does town halls like that. I shouldn't say the person's name, but their initials are Hillary Rodham Clinton. Okay?